I got some beans soaking, getting them ready to plant for tomorrow. Instead of paying $2.50 for a small packet of beans, you don't care what variety it is. I don't know what variety of pinto beans this is, but they're all pinto beans. And I have a fence, so I don't have to pay for a trellis. Grow them along my chain link fence. And I got a lot of beans. And they're relatively cheap, so easy garden plan if you got kids. Try it out.